in a skull crusher. We're gonna lay back like this with two dumbbells or a single dumbbell, it's preference. From this point on, you're gonna bend at your elbows, bring them right down to your temple, and then exhaling up. Now this exercise is primarily used to strengthen the triceps, or the muscles behind on the back of your arms. So the other alternative, okay, is grabbing one dumbbell like this, right to the forehead, and then pushing right up. And that's how you do a dumbbell skull crusher.